Hey guys, it is Bomb Pony TV here, and today I got a new trombone, and we're not playing it today. We're kind of gonna play. We're not making any songs, or just gonna test it. But yeah, we're playing. We got a new trombone. I guess yesterday. Yeah, we got yesterday. This thing here, and we're gonna make a video of how to set up the trombone because we're not playing it. Yeah. Exactly. You have this little thing. You just blow on it. They do this. This is just how you do it. You have this little mouthpiece that goes goes in this little part here. But when you have it in the trombone, but you have to do, put your lips together like this. Go kind of like this. Do that. You have to do that. Okay, do this. So you have to put your mouth together and then have a little hole, kind of. And then you blow. So then it's small, put them together and then blow. But this, we're gonna set it up. So, we'll see ya, guys. So just set it up.
Hey guys, we're gonna set up this trombone. Just have the mouthpiece. Here's all the main three things that are on a trombone. You need the mouthpiece, the bell, and I think this is called the slide. So this is what you do. You start with the bell. You have this, grab this, and you put it in like this. And you just put it, like that, but then you have it like this, have this thing here. Put it inside, make sure it's good, it's perfect, it's really in, and then you tighten it. Okay, I'm just going to use here. You use the screw here, and you tighten it. It's good enough. So then, next, you grab spit cane out. But then you grab the mouthpiece, you put it in. And then, that's how you make it, but then, here's how you hold it. So first, you have this hand here, you have your left hand, but come on guys.
Left hand.
Because if you look like this, it's like this is my hand.
Once everybody knows
but
this.
But then you do this,
if you're 3 years old.
But then you do this, it's like deer. So don't put this your hand up. Like this.
Unless you're left handed, you can do it with your lefty, I guess. I don't know.
So first you do this. Put your hand like you're pointing. Then you put it on your shoulder here. Put it under there. Then put your thumb here like this. And then put your finger on the mouth. I screwed in a little. Put your finger on the mouthpiece, and put the rest of your fingers through here. And then for the slide, you put your fingers like and put them together like you snap. You're gonna snap your fingers, and then you put them like this, and then do that same thing with the mouthpiece, and then do this. But this is how you do it. Then you have the screw here, twist it the opposite way you guys used it to get it in. And then if you have a case for it, put the bell in gently, don't just throw it in. So then you grab it like this. Well, don't grab it like that, maybe. Okay, this is I might just wrong here. Okay, you put it in here. Wrong way. Okay, now I'm just confused. Yep, it's this way. Dang it, that's the wrong way. That's where I think. Oh. You
It's not Andy just start today, so he's learning. He's learning.
Put it in here. It's the wrong way. So the trombone side should look like this. And then you turn it this way. For sure, it's like this. Then don't put that up. You turn it this way. It's like that. And then set it in gently. And then there's the mouthpiece here. You put it. You have to. Oh, wait, wrong way. You put in a thing at the back. Then put it in here. Then close that. It's made out of metal. And then you use the slide. Don't just keep it all the way over there. Just keep it as this, like this. So then you put it in here. And make sure the big side, the long side, is going this way. And then you put it in. And then I grab this thing here. No, you're coming around. You like this. Alright. You do this. You put it in here. Make sure it clicks in. And then close it. And oh, sorry. Then you close it like this. Keep it down like this. Then you get go up like this. That up like this. And that. And here's the full thing. Put it up like that. That. And then I can carry it around. Guys, that is how you set up a trombone, how you play, how you blow into it, and you put it back in the case. You take it apart.
That's my saxophone over there.
Here is the directions to my my trombone. And I got this thing yesterday, and I learned how to use it today. But guys, that's the end of this video. If you have a trombone, use these lessons, and I'll see you guys all later. First vlog. What? Thomas, you could talk out loud. Every single video, I have to say this. Thomas, talk out loud.
Don't forget to subscribe, please. Yeah. We need them subscribers. Yeah.
We only have 6 currently right now.
Oh, we actually have 7, actually.
Oh. 1 million?
No. Oh, my. 1,000.
Well, that's fun. That's a year ago, a million. Maybe more.
Or
700? No. Okay, we might get one day. Yep. But I probably
guys,
not.
That's the end of this vlog. I'll see you. Oh, God, thing. I don't even know what it's called because it's setting up maybe a vlog. But guys, that's the end of this video. Bye.